Johor health officials said on Wednesday that Malaysia's first pregnant woman to test positive for Zika is believed to have contracted the virus from her husband through sexual intercourse.
So today we had the we have another case of Zika from Johor Bahru in Taman Desa Harmony. Is a 27-year-old Chinese female who unfortunately is also pregnant. And now she has been tested positive. Her husband works in Singapore. She's now under the care of doctors in the hospitals in Johor Bahru, where she will undergo the various tests which are expected to be done on a pregnant woman who is positive.
Doctors have also taken blood samples from the woman's husband, with the results expected to be out soon.
We have to presume that there will be more cases, particularly in Johor Bahru, because of the close proximity to Singapore. And there is some new cases emerging from time to time. And the only way to avoid increasing numbers of cases is by self-protection and in the control of breeding sites of Aedes mosquito.
Health officials had gone to the couple's home in Johor Bahru on Tuesday to take samples and conduct fogging in the residential area. Authorities were notified of the matter on September 5th after the woman went to a government clinic for a medical checkup upon experiencing Zika symptoms such as body aches, rashes and a fever. The infection is Malaysia's third Zika case, after one in Selangor and another in Sabah, who eventually died from heart complications.